captain's log. Guybrush Threepwood. Lost at sea for days now. I have no crew or navigational instruments. No provisions except a half-eaten corn dog, and unless I find water soon, I'm surely done for. Only the hope of finding my love, Elaine, keeps me going. And my quest for the fabulous treasure called Big Whoop has left me in this sorry state. I thought it would bring me fame and glory. Instead, it delivered me into the clutches of my enemy, the zombie pirate LeChuck. I had thwarted his evil plot to marry Elaine, and he was after revenge.
Do I have to tell you, LeChuck, I just don't feel that way about you.
Guybrush Threepwood, by my gangrenous gut, I don't know how you escaped my carnival of the damned, but you won't escape the taste of my blade! Throw him in the hold, I'll finish him after the battle.
Help Elaine. If I could only get through this one door, then I could easily overpower the armed guards above. Slip over the side and make for the shore.
Quit your mumbling, captive!
See a diorama of the children of the world living in peace and freedom. No, wait. It can't be that. It's just too dark to make out what's in there.
Blast ye scurvy dogs! Stand your distance!
I'm selling these fine leather jackets.
Really?
No. I'm lying.
In that case, I don't want one!
Well, sorry we couldn't make a deal.
Cross me again, and I'll chum for sharks with you.
Is that a real eye patch?
Aye! Sure it'd be real.
Then why are you wearing a monocle underneath it?
It keeps the dust out of me eye socket!
Is that hook for real?
Of course it's real! A vicious shark tore off me hand! Oh, what a struggle it was! I remember...
It is so a fake.
It is not! Well, okay, it is. See, I haven't lost my hand yet. This is sort of a training hook. I'm wearing this just to get used to the feel of it. Captain LeChuck says he'll cut my hand off when he gets some free time. I do have a hangnail. You'll probably get infected.
You sound pretty tough.
I'm so tough, in junior high, I stuffed Davy Jones in his locker.
Are you wearing a fake beard?
Blood knows the pirate would not have a fake beard.
Yes, it is. It's been glued to your ear hair.
Actually, it's a highly sophisticated beard weave. Made from the chest and back hair of real pirates. I'm hoping it'll take root if I don't wash it for a while.
Hey, wait a minute. You're not a pirate. Wally! Don't you recognize me? It's Guybrush Threepwood.
Oh, gee. Hello, Mr. Wood.
The last time I saw you, we were prisoners in LeChuck's dungeon. Why would you sign on with a ship of the living dead?
Well, Mr. Brush, at first I had some misgivings about it. But thanks to LeChuck's seminars, motivational lectures, and audio books on Parrot, I've become a vicious corsair. You can too. Ask me how.
I'm not in the mood for sales, I...
Here. At least take this literature. You may change your mind.
You're a failure as a pirate.
Shut your trap, you yellow-bellied blowfish! One more peep out of you, and I'll do you in!
Peep.
You scabrous swab! One more word, and I'll let you have it!
Word.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna blast you. I can't do it. I just can't. You're right, Mr. Wood. I'm just not a pirate. I'm not ferocious or bloodthirsty or hateful or anything. I'm not even unpleasant.
Oh! Oh, there. Squeeze past this cannon. It's a horrible skull.
If I could just get my hands on that gunner. If I could just get my hands, period. Hey, that's my arm. Give that back. Ah, well, I guess I'll just have to look on the bright side of this.
Lose something?
I am Murray, the invincible demonic skull. Quake in fear, mortal. For your insolence, I shall now devour you. Could you pick me up so I can bite you?
No.
I just thought I'd ask.
You know, you look great with a melting candle on your forehead.
I get the feeling you're not taking me very seriously.
No, I am, really.
Really? Then let me hear you scream in terror.
I'm too petrified to say anything. Can I call you Bob?
You may call me Murray. I am a powerful demonic force. I am the harbinger of your doom. And the forces of darkness will applaud me as I stride through the gates of hell, carrying your head on a pike.
Stride?
All right, then roll. Roll through the gates of hell. Must you take the fun out of everything?
Why do you you villains always laugh so much?
I wasn't laughing about anything in particular. Somewhere there's a fish nibbling on my foot and it really tickles.
You're about as fearsome as a doorstop.
Is it a really evil-looking doorstop?
Never mind. I'm going now.
Good. Now leave me alone. I have a lot of scheming and evil plotting to do. At least I've lost some weight. Hey!
If you have to, but bring me my bride and more slaw.
Get